jams with more traffic cams. Your real-time traffic every 10 minutes all morning long on News 13, exclusively on Spectrum.
It's win and you're in. A playoff spot is on the line for the Pride today at Orlando City Stadium. The Pride can book a trip to
1-20. Three-way battle here. Andrew, Carrie, and Matt. There's the numbers they have claimed all over the board, so we'll see what happens. Here we go. Good luck. Number five takes it.
UCF has not been in a game in 3 weeks when they beat FIU at home 61-17. UCF in Maryland set to go 3 p.m. You can find the game on Fox Sports 1.
All right, everybody, we are official at 6:47.
President Donald Trump has some strong words for NFL players.
Andrew, congratulations, sir. You're the winner. All right, everybody, have a good day.